Here's exactly what you should do if the scale isn't going down, but your measurements are changing, your clothes are fitting better, or your photos look different. You should do absolutely nothing because you're doing everything right. And the scale isn't the only way to measure progress, it's one of many. So keep going and you will reach your goal. And make sure you like the video and follow me for more.